Comm check. We're live.
Target acquired.
What the hell is that?
Abort.
Ethan, what happened in the Kremlin?
It was a setup.
The Russians are classifying this as an undeclared act of war. The blame points to you and your team. The president has initiated Ghost Protocol. The entire IMF has been disavowed.
So what happens now?
Your mission, should you choose to accept it.
The secretary is dead. The four of us are all that remains of the IMF. No safe house, no support or extraction. Everyone connected with this man is an asset with valuable information. We come back with our target, or we don't come back.
And how do you propose that we do that?
We take him out.
Yeah, we take him out, but, you know, discreetly.
Discreetly.
This operation's over before it even begins.
Would you care to explain yourself, Brandt?
Who are you, really?
We all have our secrets, don't we, Ethan?
Okay, this is a slight wrinkle. We're gonna have to go into the server room from the outside.
We?
I'm on the computer.